And finally this morning, hundreds of people pounding the pavement at Zoo Miami for the yearly Live Like Bella Superhero 5K. The foundation raises money to fight childhood cancer. It's named for Bella Rodriguez Torres, who was just 10 years old when she died from cancer back in 2013. The foundation is working to make pediatric cancer a treatable and curable disease.